Let's walk through how to do a lateral in Madden 23.
In order to perform a lateral, what we're going to do is we are going to tap L1 when we're running the ball. And we want to make sure that we're doing it right, otherwise it can result in a turnover. But here we've got a decent matchup, we've got some good blocking, and we're not quite able to get as far as we want, but we're able to get some positive yardage there.